Okay, so we're here at gotomath.com. Click on the calculus. Let's go down to hyperbolic functions, and I believe we're at 5.1 now. Click on that. All right, so let's write this integral down. I can find a piece of paper. Da-da, give you time to write it down. Okay, 4x hyperbolic secant SECH squared 8x squared plus 8. All those parentheses kind of make it confusing, but it's important that I put those parentheses in there. Okay, we got that. Everybody got that? Let's roll over to the classroom. Everybody gather around. So we got 4x hyperbolic secant squared. Now I put the two up here. What that means is there's two of them, right? Hyperbolic secant times hyperbolic secant. All right. 8 x squared plus 8. And let's close everything in with parentheses dx. All right. dx. So what I'm going to write down here is the actual what hyperbolic secant squared is actually equal to. If we were just taking the integral of this and the only thing in parentheses was an x. All right, we'll just go ahead and do that right here. Actually, but I've been letting this be u, du. All right, is equal to the, it's equal to something. What's it equal to? Oh, the integral of tan, hyperbolic tan of u plus c. Hyperbolic tan of u plus c. All right. And so we're going to keep this, right? This is what we're going to use right here. All right. So what I'm going to actually do here is let me go ahead and break this up into two separate integrals. And I'm going to take that 4, bring it outside on this one. So we have x secant, I about left off the h there. I almost did that in another problem. 8x squared, that could be an issue. dx, and then plus we have the integral of 8 dx. So we just broke this up into two separate ones. Now that's trivial. That should be old hat there. The second one. Old hat. All right. So as you can see here, we're going to end up doing some u substitution. Let u be the 8x squared. So let's do that. U is equal to 8x squared. And then we'll say du is equal to 16x dx. All right. Well, we have an x and we have a dx, but we don't have a 16. We don't have a 16. And so what I'm going to end up doing is we're going to rewrite this right over here. Solve for the x dx. That means we're going to take that 16 over x dx, and now we can substitute this 1 over 16 du in for this x dx. All right, so we can replace that, and of course I'm just going to rewrite this integral. Now what I do with this 1 over 16 is instead of writing it inside, I just write it outside, right? So 4 over 16, or 1 over 16 times 4, same thing. Of course we can always simplify that down, remember. Secant h squared UDU. Okay? And of course, we're just working on this integral right now. All right? Okay, so now what we can do is let's go back up here and look at this. Remember this guy. This was the formula, I guess you could say, we're looking at. So let's simplify this down, 4 over 16. This is going to end up being 1 over 4. And this integral is equal to tan, hyperbolic tan. So hyperbolic tan of u plus c. And we're going to call this c1 because now I'm going to take the integral of this one. And so this becomes 1 or 1 becomes plus, and then of course the integral of 8 is going to be 8x plus, and then we got, we'll call this some other constant here. Now of course we want to make sure we get everything back in terms of x, right? So that means we're going to have to do something over here. Let's write an equal sign here. Alright, so we have 1/4 tan hyperbolic, what was u equal to? It was equal to the 8x squared. Now we can combine both these constants. If you add constant 1 plus constant 2, we just get another constant. So how's that? We'll just combine them and call it big C there. How's that? Well, anyway, another C. Alright, so it looks good. Everybody remember this, 1/4 hyperbolic tan 8x squared plus 8x plus c. And you guys are going to be calculus extraordinaires. Alright, 1/4 tan 8x squared plus 8x plus c. Alright. And, you know, if you know the integral of this, you won't have to go through all those steps. You'll just be able to go bam, 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 and look at this and know exactly what the integral is. Even though most instructors want you to see how to arrive at your destination. So we're here at GoToMath.com. Come on over, practice, and good luck.